found out the word hold on meant something completely different. And I was like, okay, God. But it's awesome.
Got to.